Well, my name is Quincy Lewis Alexander Springs IV, and today we were here at Best Academy to talk to the students about the importance of education. We wanted to focus on the importance of school and the decisions that they make and how they compound over time to help them become successful. The little things that you do along the way can make a big difference. Nothing like being empowered, and there's nothing like success. So I wanted to get out there and get out here and try to share that with these young individual people. When we talk about save money so people can live better, we really want to focus on that living better part. Saving money is awesome, but the living better part is, you know, having the tools and the resources that you need to do the things that you feel that you need to do. I think that Walmart's being involved in the community can help people to really exercise that opportunity to save money and live better. And this is one of the ways that we can better learn what the needs are in the community and further supply those needs.